Okay, come on. Come on, Katie!
Come on, come on! Not a girl.
you go. Come on, Katie. You got it. Oh. I don't know why she didn't take it all the way. You know, she had a time. He was wide open. Come on, Katie. Yes. Oh, corner. Yes! Yes! Wow!
Good shot. Pretty. Who hit that one?
12, I think.
A little bit of breathing room at least.
Come on, Bears!
Because earlier she really did go up before she should have just came right here. Because if they would hurry up and came back and started the ball.
Scoring for Central Oklahoma in the 51st minute, number 12, Kenty Akokas. The assist to number 16, Caitlin Moore. Once again, goal in the 51st minute, scored by number 12, Kokas. The assist to number 16, Moore. Central Oklahoma leads 2-0.
There you go. Come on, Katie. No, because she kicked it over. I see, you should have kicked it up. Then it's just always opposite. Why is it?
Because it's something to yell at. Something to cross about.
How do you instill confidence if you just always want her to do opposite? What difference did it make? It wasn't her fault. It was Camry who didn't see it, and she's the one.
2013, high school.
Come on!
Come on, come on! Ah. Move it up, move up. Keep going, keep going. There. Go, Chelsea!
There you go. Come on, 21, take it.
You just put the gas in that day, and I average 45 miles per gallon. I got 400 and
there you go, Katie. come on, quickly, quickly, just throw it. Come on, Kimmy, just go up. There you go. There you go. Go! Go, Katie! Oh, she didn't have her body time. Good play. Turn.
I love it.
Come on, Kinsey!
Come on.
There you go, good switch.
Come on, turn.
Yes! Come on, Camry! Oh, no, did you see that?
That little wrestling action there.
That was an obvious pull.
Get her, get her! Oh!
Oh.
Didn't have any the back door. Keeping the ball down there pretty well.
Are definitely playing better than those scrimmages.
Chelsea, go.
Oh. Can't pick it up.
Come on, attack!
Somebody should have gone right up there. Right.
Go, good ball. Come on, 12! Come on, Katie! Go, run! I don't know what she went in.
She's going to cast that she had, the only pass she had. And I got to force her to pick it up.
Come on, Katie. Come on, Katie. Oh.
This was summer soccer. It was a St. Odelia program, or whatever they called it.
I'm guessing you got your
own. NSSA.
I think you're around 15, maybe.
Oh, okay. Concordia substitution number 25, Mary Kaiser. Replacing number 7, Erica Landry.
Maybe I'd go so far for a pop. The concession stand's open.
No, it's not.
It is. I bought popcorn for my dad.
Get out of here.
I got a pop right here.
Come on, 12. There you go.
I saw that.
Hey,
Good throw. Come on, Bronco!
Only top play behind the band.
Ooh.
Oh, right at
come on, come on, come on, 16.
Stop it!
Oh, nice, the win, the win. Ooh. Way to go, Chelsea!
Quickly! There you go, come on!
Replacing number 24, Alana Anderson.
Winter coat.
out there, would you?
See the yellow lines? It's kind of confusing down there. Come on, Kinsey. Come on. Come on, Katie. Come on, Katie. Come on, Katie. Yes, yes. Oh. Oh.
Substitution for Central Oklahoma, number 18, Fallon Dodd, replacing number 9, Katie Killian. In for Concordia, number 18, Kelly Hyden, replacing number 4, Jessica Bianchi.
Get there. Come on, you guys. Get up on that goalie.
Where's he getting back?
I don't get it.
Come on, win it. Come on, Turkey.
Nice move.
Go.
Oh, too bad. Because I saw one. Nice chip.
What?
Oh, get back.
Substitution for Central Oklahoma.
Turn and go. Got to be quick. Pass.
Substitution for Concordia. Number 5, Anna Augustine, replacing number 23, Jake Weller. Scoring for Concordia in the 69th minute, number 6, Mackenzie Buck. Once again, goal Concordia in the 69th minute. By the
nice, nice.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Did that. Yeah. Oh, and again. Those young freshmen. Coming in.
Substitution for Concordia, number 7, Landry, replacing number 13, Wynn.
Let it rip.
Oh, keep it in. Oh, another corner? Yeah. Woo! Oh, they have a corner kick up there. I don't know if I've ever seen that in all the years. Have you, Tim?
What?
Is that new? I think that's new. That's kind of cute. Here we go, Erica. Come on, let's tie this game up. Plenty of time. Here we go. Yes!
Good hands.
Nice job, Al.
Come on, quickly. Come on, 12.
They're the Broncos.
Go! Come on. Come on, Kimmy!
Really good.
Hey, there you go. Come on, 12.
For Central Oklahoma in the 74th minute. Her second of the game, number 12, Kentia Kokas.
Oh, get it, get it, get it, get it!
Yes! Yay! Woo!
Kentia again. See, that's what she needs. She's fast.
She'll stay on
so,
that.
So she's got to be doing it. She's got to anticipate all the time like that.
The assist on the 74th minute, goal number 18, Fallon Dodd, once again in the 74th minute. Goal by number 12, Kokas, her second assist by number Fallon Dodd, her first. Goal in the 75th minute by number 12, Kentia Kokas, that's her third goal of the game. And the assist number 18, Fallon Dodd, that's her second assist of the game. Once again, goal in the 75th minute by number 12, Kokas, and the assist number 18, Dodd.
Give it to you.
Substitutions for Central Oklahoma. Number 1, Lexi Bates. Number 5, Ashley McDaniel. Number 7, Darla Hyde. Number 19, Ashley Farley. Number 22, Kelly McLaughlin. And number 24, Sophia Alvarez. Substitutions for Central Oklahoma. Number 20, Blair Ferguson, and number 26, Sky Wardell.
Yeah, she's smart.